Welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Taiwo Olalere. I'm a Canadian immigration lawyer in Ottawa. I'm also a law partner at Olalere Law Office, a Canadian immigration firm that has been in existence for over 15 years. I've received a lot of inquiries in the past week, and I'll try to answer some of them today. For new visitors to our YouTube channel, welcome to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe. For existing subscribers, thank you for your continued support. One of those questions that I received is, yes, in this type of situation, you know, it's kind of unfortunate, it's very stressful, but don't lose sleep over it and don't lose hope. You have the option of applying for an appeal, basically filing an appeal within the strict deadlines before the Immigration Appeal Division. You also have the option of reapplying again to sponsor your spouse and make sure you address the concerns that the visa officer had in the first instance. And the third option you have is to do nothing. Of course, you don't want to choose that option. You want to get your spouse here as soon as possible. So again, file your appeal on time or you reapply to sponsor your spouse. Thank you for watching our YouTube video today. I hope it's been useful to you. Don't forget to subscribe. Press that subscribe button right away. And also share, like, and comment below so that I can get your feedback on it and we can always improve on it. Thank you.